This cat's face is both adorable and annoying.
Bruh.
It's Peter Simon Pallas, a German naturalist who first described the Pallas's cat species he found in the highlands of Central Asia. He gave it the scientific name Otocolobus manul in 1776. Pallas's cats are solitary and reclusive animals. They hunt during dusk and nighttime. Interestingly, they are very bad runners, so they prefer to ambush their prey rather than chasing it over long distances.